Before we announce this year's designees, let's thank all five, or the two designees, the five communities. I want you to just stand as we introduce you. Crawfordsville, would you stand? A whole team, come on up, stand. I mean, just stand there. Yes, the round of applause. The Taylor, would you stand? The Taylor, up, a round of applause. Dunkirk, stand up. A round of applause. Marion, stand up. A round of applause. North Liberty, stand up. A round of applause. Impressed by the quality of work and the dedication of these communities who apply. You heard it. And yet, once again, we have five communities who have done an even better job than years before, continuing to get better. And so truly, in the Stellar Communities Designation Program, there are no winners, no losers. They are all communities that are benefiting, growing, and getting better every day. We are so proud of each community and would look, and we will be presenting each community with a certificate so you can hang in your city hall, town hall, as a token of our appreciation of your participation. These will be passed out at the end by our agency directors. When I announce the two communities, I'll ask that a small group from each local team come join me on stage. I'll present you with, I know it's gonna be handed to me, right? Yes, I'll be handed, Bridget will hand me the designee sticker, which you'll place over the top of the finalist up here. And then I'll give you an opportunity to say a few words. So now, I'll begin with the Division I Stellar Designee. That designee is Crawfordsville.
Everyone has worked so hard, and I congratulate all the communities for your hard work. I often hear people ask me why I'm so passionate about Stellar, and I quickly point out that I'm not necessarily passionate about Stellar, I'm passionate about my community. And I understand that all along, Stellar has been a way for us to really create that vision, to really get people to discuss the future of our community, and to really build that vision and build that dream and make things happen. Thank you very much to the state agencies for your vote of confidence. We intend to work very hard to move our community forward. And thank you also, Lieutenant Governor.